In 1939, Bobby de Casamore opened a second cinema, the Paris, in Lower Regent Street. It could seat 500 people and, like the Curzon, it was decorated in the latest fashion. Its crinkled walls and ceilings were painted matte white, while the chairs and carpets were in pillarbox red, and the dim lighting in the corridor was turquoise blue. The first film shown at the Paris was La Bête Humaine, a thriller based on Émile Zola's novel, but directed by Jean Renoir, son of the famous painter. The gala premiere raised funds for Frida's Feathers clubs. Noel Coward and Pempe were among the celebrity guests. By the late 1930s, Pempe's acting career had taken off. She was in the pages of magazines more often than her mother, and Frida was now referred to as the mother of Penelope Dudley Ward. In 1938, Pempe made her debut on the American stage, appearing in Noel Coward's revue Set to Music in New York. While appearing in the show, she fell in love with fellow actor Anthony Pelissier, son of the popular composer Harry Pelissier, and the actress Faye Compton. Anthony composed music, painted, wrote, and acted. After a short courtship, Pempe and Anthony married in December 1939. He was very well-read, but he was a mercurial character and difficult to live with. A year after their wedding, the couple had a daughter, Tracy, but by that time their marriage was not working out. During the war, Pempe appeared in some high-profile films, acting opposite Laurence Olivier and David Niven. While filming a short film called A Letter from Home, made under the auspices of the British Ministry of Information, she met the filmmaker Carol Reed. Carol was a tall, dark, restless man. The attraction between Pempe and Carol was very powerful,